New tonight, they're addictive, controversial, and quickly gaining in popularity. Electronic cigarettes. Anti-tobacco laws don't apply to e-cigarettes, and they're unregulated. KCRA3's Tom Duhane says e-cig shops are popping up around Sacramento.
It's called vaping. Getting a nicotine fix without burning tobacco.
It's a very satisfying replacement for cigarettes. It's a very deep throat hit.
And this shop is one of a half dozen new vendors exclusively selling electronic cigarette supplies.
Here I am loading, see the juice here, nicotine.
It's a battery-powered vaporizer. They use liquid nicotine mixed in flavored glycol, producing a vapor that looks like tobacco smoke, minus the harmful chemicals.
In my experience, 75-80% of the people, it stops them from smoking. So let's stop, let's help people stop killing themselves.
Smoking is prohibited by law in bars and restaurants and theaters, other public places, but the laws do not apply to the e-cigarettes. Individual businesses can ban them, but most don't have a policy yet. We asked some customers if they'd mind somebody e-smoking next to them.
No, because inside of a restaurant, you want to smell the food, not a scent, a raspberry or a vanilla somebody else is choosing, blow it in your face.
If I have to go outside to smoke, they should go outside.
Starbucks recently banned e-cigs nationwide, but we found two women outside of a Starbucks using their vapor sticks. Both say they're trying to quit smoking.
I like it a lot. It's very clean and fresh, and I'm saving my lungs.
But national health and medical groups are opposing the product for delivering a highly addictive drug. In Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 report.